We're going to show you how to check the drain cap on your ice maker. Now it's located right here. If it isn't closed all the way, you'll see that water will just drain out of it and it will not produce ice. So you got to make sure that it's on secure.
Remember to always refer to your use and care guide.